If you want to play chord changes effectively, then you need to learn guide tone lines. Essentially, these are the thirds and sevenths of any chord, and they are great landing spots when improvising. Here are two guide tone lines that you can use to start playing over 2-5-1s. ¶¶